Hazel has a real close companion, and he's called Dougie, played by Laurie Ventry. And they almost have a father and a daughter relationship. And Dougie is a big friend of Hector. They've obviously followed each other and travelled together and all make their way to London for Christmas. And that's where Hazel meets Hector with Dougie. And I think she's a little bit unsure of Hector at first. I don't think that she's too trusting at first, but then she realises that, you know, he's a really good guy and he's got a soft heart, and she really sees him and into his soul, and she learns from him. Yeah.
Working with an actor like Peter, what do you learn from that as a young performer yourself?
To be honest, really honest. I believe he's a real honest actor, and he really embodies it. And to see somebody do that, I mean, is something special, and I believe that I've hopefully captured a little bit of that playing Hazel. I suppose it's really a difficult thing to, if I was playing Hazel in a big way and Peter was being, you know, wonderful like he is, to have them two, it wouldn't, I suppose, work, but he sort of brings you into it, if that makes sense.
Once audiences are brought into Hector, what do you think for you is the essence of this story that people should be taking away?
I believe, although we don't want to admit it, I think ignorance is a big thing. And I think with the homeless culture, it's always, you know, it's quite a touchy subject. You either, you know, really embrace it and really do good and help, or you kind of just brush it aside. And I think Hector and all the values that are in Hector really sort of make you see what kind of way you look at the homeless culture. And I think people will really start to connect and really understand that they're human beings, they are people, you know. I mean, even if it's just an eye contact, even if it's just, you know, hello, don't just ignore them. They exist, they are there, you know. Not necessarily, no, it's not all doom and gloom, you know. They can you know, have a laugh, and you see it in Hector, you know, that they do understand each other, they can enjoy each other's company, and we're human. That's what I'm trying to say. We're human, and this is about humanity, and this is about, we're all people, we're all here together, you know, and even if it's just a look or a smile or something like that, or if you can do the utmost best, do your utmost best. But it's about humanity.